You're watching Oklahoma's News 4 This Morning.
Coming up this morning on Oklahoma's News 4, at 4 a.m., Oklahomans remembering two iconic legends who passed away yesterday, leaving behind two great legacies, once a booming oil tycoon, the other a civil rights pioneer.